First, multiply. The last digit is 0, therefore multiply. 4 multiplied by 1 is 4. Complete 0, 0, 0. Always 2 digit. 1, 2, point. After the point, eliminate 0 from the last. After the point. Okay, finish.